Destruction approaches. Who's next on the chopping block?